Following up, U.S. Navy sailor Sean Palmer finally returned to his unit yesterday on his own voluntarily, 2 weeks after being reported missing. He's stationed at Marine Corps Base Hawaii. He disappeared after a night at Kelly O'Neill's bar in Waikiki, then days later texted his parents, "I love you and I'm alive." The military says it's now handling Palmer's disappearance as an internal matter.